Ever wondered why the sky is so wonderfully blue? When sunlight enters the atmosphere, it's made up of different colors. But guess what? Blue is the most playful color, so it bounces around a lot. Sunlight plays tag with the tiny molecules and particles in the air. Blue light loves to scatter in all directions, making the whole sky light up in blue. During the day, the sun is like a spotlight on the blue stage. It lights up the sky with its brilliant blue hues, making the world feel like a magical place. Ever notice the sky turning pink, orange, and gold during sunrise? The sun is low on the horizon. Its light has to travel through the more of the atmosphere. It's like nature's colorful morning show. Raindrops are like little color magicians. When sunlight passes through them, it gets split into all colors, creating rainbows. But the blue sky is always there, making the perfect backdrop for rainbow magic. Why does the sky turn dark at night? It's like a sun taking a nap. As the sun sets, it leaves the sky, and we see the stars twinkling in their own light. Next time you look up and see the sky's beautiful blue, remember its fantastic mix of sunlight molecules and a sprinkle of science magic.